the man of the moment, Mr. Soji Ogunaike. Hold your hands. You like women that do bad things already, eh? Yeah?
Welcome. Wink at me.
Eh? Can I hug you again?
Did you hug me already?
Come on, move!
I don't want to hug you. I want to shake you.
Chop knuckle. Yeah. You know that's actually quite that symbolic. That was even more, yeah.
That was even more what?
What is this? This yeah, I've never... It's what you say on philosophy. Don't do such things. You understand? Welcome to the night show!
When you welcome me, you say, as in, are you happy to be here?
You're a very confident man, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to be.
Oh?
Okay.
You've got the goods to show.
Oh?
What goods? Sorry.
I knew you were going to pick...
What goods? See, be careful what you say on this show. You have to edit. You have goods for sale. What goods? Lambo likes a lot of goods. She's an importer and exporter of goods.
She likes containers.
So you have container goods?
I'm even confused.
I'm confused now.
You're all confusing us.
Confusing
you
us, and Lambo. Man. It's all of you.
What's going on here? Like, actually, can we go with the show?
Good work.
Nice, thank you.
Nice that was well produced and well thought out.
Thank you.
The blender sound came out in some shoots. It took come out the blender sound. That vroom.
It's called some design.
some yeah. So nice.
Thank you.
I mean, clearly the production is
up there
compared to what we've seen. What we see sometimes. We're not knocking down Nollywood, but we're trying to challenge y'all to step it up.
Yeah.
But do you agree that there are some challenges in Nollywood as far as production goes, and even some acting?
As far as a lot of things go, actually, from the acting to production to distribution, which is actually the major problem.
Oh yeah, were you part of those? Did you join Kunle Afolayan's movement?
Kunle is a brother to me. And,
so were you there?
I really feel for him. No, I was on set.
He's your brother, and you didn't go.
I was on set. I was in him spirit.
How convenient.
I'm on set. I've got three kids.
Fed. So piracy is something that's definitely a real situation in Nigeria.
Yeah, that's why I'm here to fund my own movie.
Oh, Marshall.
I have very Igbo instincts. I can't throw money away.
I know that's right.
Wow. So, has it been tough for you? A bit tough?
What exactly are you talking about?
Not oh, yeah, just it's just been
smooth all the way.
Easy breezy, making money,
doing films. Beautiful wives out there.
And Lambo is an aspiring actress.
Actress, yeah. She's auditioning.
Look at her face. That's her. What face is that?
How's girl face?
Which is your good side? That side or that side?
Oh, I don't have any. Both sides are perfect. I was made in the image of God.
You woke up like this. Yeah.
Nice. Well, this is what I preach to everybody. Look, it's never easy.
Yeah.
If your goal is easy, it's not a goal.
Lambo, write that down. Write it down.
So it's hard work.
You have to write that down.
I mean, look closely at my eyes. I've got bags. I've got permanent bags.
So you refuse to sleep?
Sleep.
How can you sleep?
But why? No, I think you should sleep, though.
Yeah. Sleep for hours is fine.
I'm not with that theory of don't sleep. Sleep is overrated. Sleep.
There's enough time to sleep when you're dead.
So you can rejuvenate and be sharp.
Lambo also has bags in her eyes, too. But it's not from working. He's watching a series.
Empire!
House of Cards! 1, 2, 3! Now.
Waking Dead.
Breaking Bad or Breaking Dead?
Breaking Bad.
Now, in Nigeria, I think, first of all, I'm impressed you use any big name on that word, on that movie.
Yeah.
You see any big face. Why?
Well, or were there big faces that we missed?
That we didn't see.
Okay, to be honest, my journey, my career has been very interesting. I started majorly in advertising. I've been shooting a lot of commercials.
Okay.
That's where I really got my foot in. So I'm recently just doing content.
Okay.
Independently produced content. And I've made a lot of friends along the way.
Okay.
Plus, I can't stand people being divas. That's why. I'm sorry. I just can't.
That means you have a Gloria Hadaga.
She's a nice person.
Don't mind.
She's pretty.
He's annoying. Actually the diva out of both of us.
Yeah, I figured.
Yeah. Yeah, I said he figured.
Trace, no, my dear.
Everybody's fighting. He's really not. Like, your shoes are not even flying.
Everybody's.
Take your hat off. That's the jinx.
That's the jinx. No. Take I want to fight to the end.
You like it? Your hat will actually go with his outfit. Let's try it.
No. Okay. This hat, no. Leave it. Thank you.
Why? You have to cover the receding hairlines.
Yeah. It's my day. Johnny's not back though. When he comes out, when Johnny comes back, I'll tell the house. Johnny! So back to you, Mr. Soji.
Ogunaike.
So you said that. Ogunaike. So you said that.
You're saying that like you want to bear that last name, but anyway, go ahead.
Are you married? Are you married?
I'm a creative personality, so don't.
Are you married?
Wait.
I'm married.
How did I get 3K?
What he means?
Where's your ring?
Yeah, where's your ring?
I was robbed.
Wow.
That line was.
So you go out there looking for young people like you that want to become stars by all means.
What?
And your ring is not available.
No, it's fine.
I want to believe that part will be edited out.
No, it's fun. You know he's the superstar out of all of us. All of us have never tasted fame and fortune. Abilambo, we're just starting in this journey. Dr. Four is
been
the...
She's been there!
Mm-hmm. Well,
yes! Mm-hmm.
Apparently, they had both the superstars on this show. Even you, I don't think you're a superstar compared to them, so...
No, I'm not.
Of course, you're not!
I mean, you don't see me bleaching you.
Oh! That was a big fat shade!
Not take that.
That's like sitting
that's,
down.
That's shades, man.
That was a huge, hefty
that's
shade.
That's shades. I gotta hit you back. I'll get you sometime. Don't do that.
Be careful with your choice of words.
I like you, actually.
He's on the show.
Nice
I'm
to meet you officially.
He's fighting me on the show. So I'll shake you to
dust. Nah, don't shake. Don't shake hands with the devil.
No, don't. You don't play me. But then, in the industry here, Nigeria, mm-hmm. Do you think you would ever break even with a movie? Piracy and all that, do you think you ever break even? Because Kunle is going to.
Are you implying that he's not making money?
Not him. Producers out there.
Okay, it really depends. Well, one thing's for starters.
There's money, though. They're making some. The ones
yeah, one thing's for starters. Yeah. A lot of people do not face the business as a business. They get too attached.
Mm. Okay.
You know, and that's one thing that I like what that Kunle is doing. He's trying to, you know, show us that look.
It's a business.
Before you even start to sell DVDs, you can make a lot of money.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, October was on Netflix. Do you have an idea how much they paid?
Oh, are you serious?
Yes.
Who paid? Netflix?
Netflix,
But it's just the
wow, that's
the
good.
Point. It's just the humiliation behind feeling like somebody's stealing your work. That's making him react like
this. It's not humiliation. It's a lot of money down the drain. You know,
that's
when...
humiliating, actually. It
not
is.
Really.
It's really
the fact that they pirate your work means it's good, first of all.
Okay, so it's but you should consider yourself...
But
a big deal is they're pirating your work, is what you're saying.
It's humiliating me because you work so hard for it and then it's thrown...
Hence him lashing out like he did.
Like he
I
did.
Mean,
you
it's
can't
not...
blame him, man. That's
no. We're not saying it's bad. We're actually feeling his pain. It's yeah. Not cool. Like, I'm working and you're over there. I'm chilling in the car and I'm just seeing you like, come on, buy October 1. I'll be like, what the heck, man? That's really wrong. That's
yeah,
really, really wrong.
I mean, we need a lot of government intervention.
I think so.
One, but then again, there's not a lot that the government can do. Do you know how much tax Alaba pays? Hmm.
They pay taxes.
The
so they're being enabled.
It's not that. The government is not going to be quick. They have to be they have to have a strategy.
For this.
They can't just face them off.
So some people are benefiting.
But then...
Alaba is... They are the necessary evil.
Well, there's piracy in every country, really. So...
You're okay with the piracy.
Okay.
What side are you on?
No, I'm not okay with
you
this.
Don't want to spoil your
but
market.
Then again, I think the solution lies with the private sector.
Mm-hmm.
The banks need to invest in distribution structures.
Okay.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When there are more cinemas, for instance.
Oh, I see.
The box office will favor filmmakers.
Yeah. Okay.
Better than it is. Right now, it's really almost a joke.
Oh.
You barely make money from the box office.
Wow.
Regardless of what the figures people post.
Yeah, because we thought somebody posted he made 80 million from a movie, and after we found out he didn't make 80 million, we don't know
probably
who
there's tax,
eight.
There's double taxation
yeah.
As a producer.
Yeah.
It's a mess.
So,
we still have.
We're still shocking to everything.
Like, Lambo is running out of dance moves.
Moves, yeah.
Like, that's the
running
only...
out of. I only have one dance move.
This is true. One dance. Soji!
Yeah.
You're having fun on the night show, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what do you have in the pipelines as far as your productions go?
Okay, recently we produced a TV drama series called Plus 234. And
some chick came last week from
it's
Plus 234.
Big, yeah.
Yeah.
We had
so,
one
yeah. That's our first from Rushing Tap, which is a new company that was recently incorporated. And it's strictly a content creation company. And we intend to marry brands and content successfully.
Okay.
Oh, lovely.
Nice.
So how can people reach you for those who are interested in your production?
Well, you can send emails to info@rushingtap.com.
Okay. Russian tabs.
Russian tap.
Tap. As in tap.
Russian tap. Tap. Oh.
Water.
Water.
Oh, open it, water comes
Miri.
Out.
RussianTap.com.
Miri.
Miri. Nice.
Miri.
So, yeah. Yeah.
I know that one.
Slogan is pretty catchy, I think. It's called Keeping You Content With Content.
Oh, Keeping You Content With Content. Oh, very cheap. So. Oh,
what?
You're trying to get back.
Shades, man.
He's trying and it's just not working. Have you noticed? Yeah. Like, nice. When you shade Foy, Foy spends the whole I'll night train. Trying to shade you back. It's like, your hat still looks like this lamp. Look, look.
The lamp actually looks better.
Oh!
Today, you win. I give up.
Both of us.
Take off
no,
your hat.
No, not you. I give up.
Take off.
No, he's still here.
He's still here.
He's still here. Now, how can we reach you, aside that?
Social media.
Okay, my website is Soji Ogunaike. Ogunaike is double N. Then all my social media handles are Soji Oguns. S-O-J-I-O-G-U-N-S.
Okay, nice, man.
Twitter, Facebook.
Where are you from?
Pinterest. I'm from Shagam, Ogun State.
You have to be from Ogun State. All those
so much about me.
Yeah, I've been stalking.
Feeling the boy.
All
those Ogun
what?
Say that again. Yeah,
Ogun you claim everywhere. Today.
She's Kora, Ogun State. Ogun. She's...
No, I've always said I'm from Ibo. Ogun State. Did I actually
yeah, with the accent, evil? Right?
Yeah.
You sounded just like Annie.
Yeah, I know how.
Like
I get those accents, right?
Like Choma.
Like one neck, heaven on earth.
She's
no, but I'm from Ogun State. Abel Kuta.
The way you even said it. Abel.
Abel Kuta.
Yeah, like very, very emotic.
You know?
Are you sure you're from Ogun State? Shades on.
It's all good. It's all thank you so much, Soji, for stopping by on the night
thank
show.
You. No takeaway bag.
And we're going to check out something by you as we say goodbye.
Say goodbye to...
Where is so my takeaway now?
Beef.
Take it. Take it. Take it.
Actually, you can go with Gloria.
Free. I'm take away.
Take it. Full chicken. Full. You can carry it along.
Small chain. Let's go now. From the west to the east, the north, and to the south of our country, the APC with their governors have been busy building a better life for Nigerians. The APC has built thousands of kilometers of quality roads, miles of bridges, and flyovers. We have built tens of thousands of state-of-the-art classrooms with numerous universities offering Nigerian students qualitative education from primary to high school to university level and beyond. States which have
it's history with Sincere.
Facts from the past. History with Sensei. Today in 1918, Robert Waldo Alton, world's tallest man in recorded history, was born. He reached a height of 8 feet 11.1 inches at his death. At age 22, his great size and continued growth in adulthood were due to hyperplasia of his pituitary gland, an abnormal high level of human growth hormone. He showed no indication of an end to his growth even at the time of his death. Now that's one guy I can look up to. Moving on. In 1946, today, the highest number of babies at a single birth were called decuplets. Yes, that's what I said. Decuplets. Born in Babaque, Brazil. 8 females and 2 males. What a handful. Well, that's all for today in history, facts from the past with Sensei. Join me tomorrow.
It's history with Sensei.
So, today's Wednesday and
they
have this thing called Ladies' Night. Do you guys go for it? I hear the bitch. I don't understand it. Explain
why is it so funny to her? It's funny.
Why? Why do you guys do Ladies' Night?
Oh, it's normal to you. Oh, of
you
course
do,
it is.
You do it.
No, it's the way you said it. Like, they have this thing. Like, you're one of the, like, ancient of days, like, old man.
Like, no, like, sorry, what do they do there?
What do they do?
What do
at
do
Ladies'
there?
Night?
Yeah.
Lambo?
Well, you know the thing about Nigerian clubs is that it's just a regular club night, but just for the sake of calling it something, you just call it Ladies'
so
Night.
It's so it's not nothing special.
So the men have a night
just
too?
A regular club night. Oh, that's a good idea.
Guys' night.
And guys' night.
No, that it's not sale.
Ladies' night means they're getting for free.
No, but
they're always getting for free. There's nothing special about
ladies'
night.
Oh, please. There are clubs in Nigeria that it's like you're going to the White House or something. I've seen some screenings. in clubs, at clubs in
Lagos. They just screen like prostitutes and, you know, guys that maybe if you wear slippers.
Okay. Prostitutes. Okay,
or if you look rough.
Nah. Oh, are you saying I look like a prostitute when I went?
Did they bounce you?
They can never bounce.
They bounce you.
Exactly. No, they try to. Okay. And I just had to make a call.
Have you bounced before? Have you been bounced before?
You have.
Have I been bounced before?
It must have been a long time ago.
Now they know you.
No, but you know the thing is that even before they know me, right? Before I started actively DJing, I used to be a club promoter. So I know the gimmicks. I know the body language when you're about to enter a place. So I never get bounced because the way I stroll in like confidently, you know, I even just hail the bouncers. They're like, hey, what up, man? What's going on?
Okay, so it's all in the act, in the play.
Yeah, it's all in the way. And then if you know that they're definitely going to bounce you, as you're walking in, just squeeze like, you should say this on philosophy. I'm giving you some wisdom here. Okay. Just squeeze like $100.
Dollars.
Yeah, I mean, because you know that's what I spend. I don't know about you guys. Maybe you guys can.
What's wrong
like
with our naira? Wait. What's wrong with our naira?
I squeeze like $100 as I'm just getting.
What? Sorry. The club, is that into your life? Is it offering?
No, I'm adding.
I give it to God.
And then you go to church on Sunday and put your hands in the air and give God all the glory.
Jeez.
Excuse me. When I do that, I'm adding to the bouncer's life. Do you know what I'm saying? Next time I come into that club, the bouncer can sweep the floor for me to walk in. Do you get me?
So that's your brand?
No, that's not my brand. Everywhere I go, they know me, DJ Lambo. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to do all that.
Everybody on set is like, eh.
There is a wisdom to names of being a celebrity. Today, I will teach you how to be a celebrity in Nigeria.
Philosophy.
Philosophy. Welcome to Philosophy. Welcome to Philosophy. Please clap for me. Now on Philosophy, I want to give you tips on how to be a global celebrity and a superstar. Now, I discovered that 7 or 6 of the top artists with #1 Billboard songs have colors in their names. For example, CeeLo Green. CeeLo Green. Now CeeLo Green is not red, he's green. Forget the red on his, he's a green man. And he has green in his name. #2, Maroon 5. Maroon is, they're a fantastic band with maroon color. Maroon is blood color. Color of blood. That's Maroon 5. And they have maroon in their name. #3, Pink. Come on, Pink. Pink. And she has pink in her name. Pink. Number four, I don't know what happened to Blackface. I'm sorry, but Black Eyed Peas. They have black in their name. Blackface, you are a mistake. I don't know what happened to you, but Black Eyed Peas, they have black in their name. Black Eyed Peas. Did you language slow?
Yeah.
Black Eyed Peas, Justin, they have in their name black. You can't get idea of. Number five, we have Plain White Tees. Hey, dear Delilah. #1 song, too. Plain White Tees. Times Square can shine as bright as you. Oh, I know it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there with you, It's okay. My boy's okay. And #7, Red Hot Chili Pepper. Very Red Hot Chili Pepper. They're the #7 band with #1. Red Hot Chili Pepper. Lambo has no Red Hot Chili Pepper song.
She has
only Shocky. So with this, I suggest that you young people out there that have not blown, find a color. Lambo, give me a color that will sell. One color. What color should the next superstar have?
Let's just say purple pepper soup.
So purple, the next superstar is called purple
like red hot chili
pepper soup. Purple now, the reason why you'll be a star is you'll be royal. Purple is royal and pepper soup is hot in the mouth. You understand? So wisdom for today, purple pepper soup is the next big thing. Oh my God, take it away. See you next time on Four Philosophy. Thank you very, very much. Purple pepper.
Planes and trains and cars, I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us and we'll just laugh along, because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same.
Is the name
purple pepper soup
of the girl. Why is it named Delilah? Delilah is wrong. Delilah.
It's a message.
No, it's not a message.
Isn't it better than Caro?
Gloria.
Isn't it better than Caro?
It's a metaphor that, you know, Delilah is his weakness. You get what I'm saying? She's the one who
was Mambo with Lambo.
So you wrote the song for him.
Mambo.
No, it's a metaphor. You need to know about the music. You know, music is deeper than the surface.
Than the surface. Okay.
Yeah, and that music is deep. So you know.
So if Delilah means weakness, what does Lambo mean?
Lambo means strong. Lambo means fast.
It means boom.
Lambo means what?
Rich. Expensive.
Expensive.
Materialistic.
No, not materialistic, but you know, wealthy.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
Lambo,
abundance.
Did you say
wealth.
That money is the only thing that matters on earth? Did you say it today? Lambo
did you, said that.
That money is the only thing that matters.
Yeah, blood money, drug money.
Excuse me, I need the viewers to understand that I only said the money will make it easier for you to make your decision. You know, you were caught in between two things. Okay. And I'm like, which one is paying more?
What are y'all talking about? Y'all making money?
So let the money decide.
She'll be here and we're making money.
Whatever.
Yeah.
I get alerts. I don't have to talk about it. They just alert me. Thank you.
That's how I'm not kidnapping you.
God forbid.
Be careful with
I got security. Bodyguards. Shout out, Musali.
I have Lambo as my bodyguard.
Loads of security on my side.
Amen.
That's
angels,
all you need.
Front and back.
Especially when you're at the club, right? Ladies' night.
Ladies' night.
On a Tuesday. on a Tuesday. The club going
on a Tuesday.
That's the best song. On a Tuesday. Awesome.
Thank you so much for tuning into the Night Show. Check us out on Twitter at Cool TV Night Show. And of course, we're on Facebook, facebook.com/ Cool TV Night Show.
And I would never remove my cap for any man.
Or woman.
Or woman. If a woman, I might. I'm gonna go to the